Right, we're about to go back to High Falls today, and we got the GoPro mount on his bike, and meet a couple friends up there, and hopefully have a good time, get a little bit better on this KX, and it's gonna be fun. Stay tuned. All right, guys, we got the bikes loaded up. We're gonna get a quick stop over at this Sunoco in McDonough. And we're gonna head over to High Falls. It's a little bit windy, a little bit chilly, but we got three bikes. We're gonna meet up with one of Nathan's friends over there, and Tyson Todd. Anyways, so join us. Here we go. Let's have a good time. You guys gonna go get something to eat real quick for later? All right, go pick a drink out and something to eat. Let's go. Got to get snacks for the hunger that will develop. You get some combos. Let me see. Ooh, combos, pizza kind. Ooh. What are you gonna get, Tony?
Candy.
Well, pick something out. Pick a candy bar and a thing of chips or something. You gotta feed the hunger for the dirt bike riding. What are you guys gonna get? What drinks? Just get a Gatorade. I'm gonna get me a Monster. No, how about a Rockstar?
Go check out my YouTube channel, guys.
Alright, I got me charged citrus NOS, and then you get 2 for $3 on these, and then I got the other one. Yeah. What kind of drink are you going to get?
I already got a Powerade.
Okay, get a Powerade. You don't want another one? Alright, let's go. You ready, guys? Just hit on. Alright, here we go. What? You don't want to be on YouTube?
God, no!
That's not a lot. PewDiePie has, what, 50 million? All right, guys, PewDiePie, she's famous now. Sunoco, all right, here we go. This is all we're gonna get. All right, you stocked up, guys? Is that enough? All right, cool. Here we are. All right, loaded up, let's ride.
All right, we're here at the exit 198.
Didn't I ask you if you want an RC car? What'd you say?
I said no.
Okay.
No, he
Thank
said.
Thank you.
He said no at the shop.
And I told him I'd buy him a dirt bike too, and he's like, no, that's not my thing. But I think he kind of wants
said
one now. This used to be a High Falls water park right here, guys. It closed down.
Wait, how big was it?
It's like out in the middle of nowhere. Pretty High Falls. Then you got over here.
Look at
the waterfalls over there. We'll stop this time. See, you can hike all the way down to the bottom over there.
Tell them what happened. I almost got bit by a copperhead.
Yeah.
And then I almost got hit.
Pretty cool though. Yeah. I used to go fishing down there.
Did you get it?
It's kind of pretty.
We parked.
There it is. We're back.
That truck's in the same spot.
Some
look at number 51. Wow. He's high flying. Private property. I don't know.
I don't think that's Tyson.
Tyson's gonna try to ride the 110 DX. I just put new handle grips on, and I put the new pro taper. I just put oil on the chain. There's a KX65 140TR. He brought the 110. He's got a CRF 110 automatic. That's a good bike. All right, you ready to ride?
Yeah, go check out my YouTube channel.
All right, let's do this, guys. They're over here racing the cars. All right, guys, let's see what you got. Let's do it. Let's do a drag race, come on. Line them up right here. Right there, guys. 3, 2, 1, go. Well, you gotta know how to drive before you drag race.
I know how to drive, I just turned it when I hit it, so.
Whoa. Golly, that thing's quick.
Johnny was right.
All right, guys, let's start riding some motorcycles. All right, we got his gear on, got to put your helmet on. I'm gonna crank this thing out. Nathan, you're gonna push yourself a little bit harder today. There he goes. All right, here he goes. You got the choke on or what?
Yep.
Choke. Okay. All right, cranked up first crank. All right, be careful out there. Take it slow at first, warm up. And... Woohoo! Having fun?
Yeah.
I like your flag. Ow, look at that. That hurts. Did you already have that?
Yeah, I've had that.
Oh, okay.
I had it because I fell in the truck. So me and my friend were running, and I fell.
Oh, man, that sucks. And then you fell again just now. Let's get back to the action. There's a lot of bikes out here today. What are these two bikes going to do? 116. Oh, they both have 116 bikes.
Uh-huh. And the one in the orange is the...
Yeah, the one in the...
That's what you need, Randy.
Yeah. For real. Tell him, Mr. Andrew.
I'm getting one. I'm telling you. I'm going to get that 450.
Are you serious?
Yeah, whenever I can.
Dad, you got to join the game.
Whoa, look at that. That was cool. How's it feel? Remember, you got a downshift. When you get to the turns, when you're coming up on the turns, you got a downshift. Okay? Remember, that's not neutral, so you want to take a couple more laps? All right. All right, there's Addison getting on it. Woohoo!
Kick it, Addison.
This is real muddy right there. Actually, last week or whenever I was out here last time, man, I almost ate it right there because my front end like kicked out and I was going. Man, this kid can ride. Yeah, you ride pretty good, man. How old are you?
11.
11? Yeah, I think you're ready to get something bigger, buddy. Yeah. You need like that KX, probably a KX8, go ahead and get a KX85. But you might not be able to touch the ground on it. It's a little Yamaha 250 TTR, I believe. It's pretty good on it. Young guy. So how'd you feel on the SSR 110?
Pretty good, got up to second gear.
Good job. Gonna do a water bottle flip real quick. Let's see what you got. First try, come on. Nope. Sorry, well, continue to get better. Keep pushing yourself, that's the only way you're gonna get better.
Yeah.
All right, good job. Futuristic gamer.
Third gear.
All right. We got a new rider. He's gonna get on this 110, ride Addison's 110. Well, should I say Nathan's? Get your helmet, buddy.
No, it's mine. It's mine, not pretty mine.
Is it? Here, get your gloves. There you go. All right, there he goes. Should be in neutral. Press the clutch down when you start it up, just to be on the safe side. That thing has to be in neutral when you start it, though. Actually, just let off the clutch, sorry. Let go of the clutch when you start it. You gotta stand up on it. There you go. There he goes, let off slow. Don't be nervous. Don't touch him, Addison. Oh man, you just hit me in the foot, man.
Give it a little gas. Give it a little gas. There you go. All right, wish him luck. There he goes. All right, good job, Tony. He needs to sit up.
More further on the seat.
Put it in neutral. Put it in neutral. All the way down. There you go. Hey, you had it in third. I think you had it in third gear when you slow down trying to put it back in the lower gears. Good job. Give it a little gas. Addison, he's trying to drive, man. There you go. Good job. These guys are pretty good. It's a lot of mud right there, man. That would suck if he just bit it and smashed right into that truck. Woohoo! Ew. Do it one more time. Nice. Sweet. We'll be right back.
we're gonna do the 110 Honda automatic versus the KX65 manual. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! The winner. Second place. Yeah, you did. One more time. Come on. Guys, getting on that little Honda 50. That thing's nice. All right, go around the track, guys. Have fun. Go around the track, have fun. Be careful. All right, buddy, good luck. If you can start it, you can ride it. One.
Showed up.
Oh, I know.
Oh, he's a beast.
Oh, is he good?
Yes.
Cool.
He
hit everything out, really? All right. Good luck, buddy. All right, guys. You get having a little break.
Yeah.
How's that 140 ride?
It's a lot stronger than the 140.
I'm not having no.
Told you.
Break. I'm having
that thing's fast. When he fixes the chain, are you going to do some jumps?
Like, you got to get used to it. It's a smaller wheel, so it, like,
where's the dirt bike?
It skids out easier.
Yeah, it skids out.
How easier. Are those combos? Give me one of these.
Y'all brought snacks?
Here.
Yeah.
Me and my dad were just about to order cool. Pizza.
Give him a combo, Nathan.
No, that's fine.
No,
where's my bike?
Hey, no fair pizza.
We got pizza right there in the combo pack.
No, why order it for everyone?
This must be the cool truck or something.
That's the guy that can jump.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, if you want to, you can film him because he'll jump that first one, land on the other side of that second one.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, he's a better.
This one right down there.
This kid's saying he's jumping this one and then land over on that one. You gotta be kidding me. Hey, Dale. Everybody says you rip it up out here.
Yeah, every once in a while, I go pretty quick.
Pretty quick? What kind of bike you got? CRF 450?
Yeah.
What year is that, 2013? 12?
No, this is 08.
08, dang. Keep that thing primed, huh? They said he goes pretty fast around here. We'll let you get warmed up before you hit the high flies.
Yeah, what?
They said we'll let you get warmed up before you start hitting the high flies.
Oh, yeah, you know what?
Like Dale's getting warmed up a bit. Way to go, Addison. Come on, get a little gas. See if he can clear this triple. He doesn't want to. There's a big wash at the very end of it that you can come out from. I think he hit that last time. Kid wanted to ride the SSR 140. Doing pretty good. A little bit powerful. There they go. It's a Husqvarna 250, brand new. Pretty powerful. Dang. He's got some steel balls, man.
Woohoo! I've never seen a white bike like that.
That guy's 60 some years old. He said. There they go. Here they come, triple. Woo! Nice. Hey man, that was pretty good riding.
I got a little slack at one time.
Yeah, they were talking about that triple has a bunch of mud at the bottom of it.
Yeah, a little bit.
You hit it the first time and then kind of, you're like, I don't know about
skittery,
that one.
Yeah. It's just a little skittery landing it. You got to try landing, have enough time to get on the gas and pull the front end up and drive through it.
Yeah.
If you roll through it with your throttle off, you go all over the place, you know.
But you got it, though. Good job. Nice riding.
That thing's got some drive, though.
Man, it's a beast.
You got enough components to make it work. It works good.
Yeah. All right, guys, here we go. We got a good rider on this 140. What's your name? Christian. We got Christian on the 140 about the same weight as Nathan. Nathan on the KX65. We're going to have a little drag race right here. You guys ready? Y'all better try your best. Get it revved up. Let's do this. All right, everybody. They're ready. Here we go. Ready? Set. Go. Woo! Look at that 140. Took him to the bank. Line it up. All right, here we go. Round two, guys. You guys get ready. Ready, set, go. Woo! Looks like the 140 took him again. Guys, there you have it, that 140. You get somebody on there that about the same weight as a KX65, that 140 is a beast. Took him 2 times in a row. I guess they want to maybe ride it one more time. That kid can ride. Pretty cool. Good job, man. That thing's fast, ain't it? Hey, man, way to ride, man. Good job, Christian. How does that thing ride?
Good.
Give it a rating from 1 to 10. What do you think?
I'd give it about an 8.
About an 8? Pretty good. All right, man. Take a little break, and then you can ride it again. Let him ride it real quick. Guys, well, that's another day over here at High Falls Motocross, and we had a lot of fun today. It's a little bit breezy, cool, a little muddy, but you can see the kids are having a good time. Nobody got hurt today, which is a good thing. We got some high flyers over here. We got two 250s over here, Yamahas. We got Addison over here practicing his high speed maneuvers, and we got this one kid riding the 140 like a beast over here. He said he rates it an 8 out of 10. So told him his dad should buy it from me, but anyways. All right, guys, I hope you all have a good day. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe on this video, and hope you all have to be safe out there on your bikes. Have a good time. Talk to y'all later. Bye. Guys, we're done for the day. 5 hours at High Falls Motocross.
Woo!
Kids had a good time. I know I've already signed out, but we're gonna show you the bikes real quick. Got a little bit muddy there.
Yeah.
Here's one. There's the other one. Here's my truck. Talk about nasty.
The 110 didn't get that dirty.
The 110 didn't get that dirty, but still, it's all right though. There's Phoenix. All right, Phoenix, let go. She wants to play. Go get it. All right, guys, thanks for watching. And hopefully you guys like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Check out my YouTube channel.
Check out Futuristic Gamers channel too. Thanks a lot. You guys were awesome. Talk to you later, bye.